looks different. I mean, looks quite identical, but tanpura is a bit bigger than the sitar because it is only plain instrument, right? And like you said, the bass is made up of pumpkin for the tanpura sometimes. A dry one. So here is the sitar. All right. What else left?
Sitar.
So some recordings.
Also, sitar artists. Chapter 8. I've seen this one.
You've seen that already? Okay, I was about to tell you to read that. So, Ustad Vilayat Khan, one of the greatest.
Ustad Vilayat Khan.
And Pandit Ravi Shankar. Nikhil Banerjee. There are many.
Ustad Imad.
Where did you read that?
Back. No, not there. Back, a little back. Back, up. Yes. Ustad Imdad Khan. Ustad Vilayat Khan's grandfather.
Yes, you should know some of these names. Good.
And Pandit Ravi Shankar.
Yes. Yeah, Pandit Ravi Shankar. Very good. Now, in this here. Okay, Drupad, you finished anyways. Alright, so let's just quickly sing the what we left out of, the only thing, which is the Rag Brindavani. Okay, you first tell me what is the song. You remember the song Brindavani Sarat?
Janana Janana Mori.